What are you doing?
What do you mean? You were just, like, calling me over.
No, I was, like, totally ambivalent. Listen, you better get up because my boyfriend will be back any second.
You're weird, Jay.
I am. I'm also just kidding. Have a seat, please.
What if I don't want to now?
Fine, you're lost. I mean, why the hell would I want to get to know a guy who's so in love with himself that he hangs out in bookstores reading his own work?
If you're under the impression that I'm in love with myself, then it's possible that you are higher than me right now.
Is someone battling some low self-esteem?
Oh, you have no idea.
Poor baby.
Hank. My name is Hank.
I know. Mia.
Nice to meet you, Mia.
Likewise.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure.
Did you see that movie?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
And what did you think?
Honestly?
Yes, brutal truth.
It really sucked. The director ruined it and he should be shot.
Oh, I took care of him already.
Huh. So you're like this famous writer, huh?
Hardly. More like a one-hit wonder.
Well, now I'm definitely, for sure, absolutely not going to sleep with you.